On the cover of New Scientist, another tantalizing glimpse. I nearly cracked the big one, yeah, it's true. But how can I understand the universe if I can't understand you? At the center of some galaxy, two black holes spinning silently. Looks yours as sapphire stars. That's not a metaphor for your eyes, but it's how incomprehensible you are. How can I understand the universe? That's too high. How can I understand the universe? That's better. If I can't understand. To what's going on between your ears, above your tongue, the stars are pretty elementary. To understand what's happening behind your ribs 3 inches in takes more than an astronomy degree. If one eye was a microscope and the other was a telescope, I couldn't see the ground beneath my feet. But I need a microscope to find a particle of hope, and a telescope to see how far you've moved away from me. How can I understand the bloody universe if I can't understand you? Thank you very much.